name is Sanita. I'm of 7th standard and I'm studying ALPHORES e-Techno school, Kottapalle Karimnagar in Telangana. My project name is I Can See My Sound. Everyone can hear the sound, but we cannot sense or we cannot see the sound. It is vibrating or it is moving from one place to another. In my project, I can show you that. On the working principle of reflection of light, it is done only through three main things. One is the source of light. It can be sunlight or torchlight, phone, cell phone, etc. And we can also, second thing is screen. The screen, it's better to have a light screen in which the visibility of the reflection will be so easy to be seen. And the next thing is the instrument. This instrument is made up of so basic things. They are the tube like plastic or a cardboard. We can make even with a cardboard in a tube like structure. And next thing is balloon, aluminium foil, rubber band or tape, and other basic things like requirements like scissors, fevicol, etc. And for this, first you have to take the tube like plastic or cardboard and then take the balloon. Cut the balloon into circle shape and then cover the whole side of the tube. And then next, paste the aluminium foil onto the balloon, which is cut it into square shape. I have done it in this way. I have taken the same, the tube like plastic, and now took the balloon and I have cut it into circle shape, and I have been kept whole apart this side and tied it with rubber band to this tube. And next I have cut the aluminium foil into square shape and then paste it to it. This is very simple instrument. And what we have to do is just make sure that the screen and the source of light is opposite to this aluminium foil, and this aluminium foil side in which this is done, this should face to the screen and the source of light. So then that time you have to speak something in this and see what happens. This is the working and the observation which we can see through this experiment is nothing but when we speak through this, the balloon will get vibrated, through which aluminium foil also get vibrated, so that the reflection on the screen will get vibrated and we can see the vibrations in the reflection and shining spot. So let us see it. And now this is the white screen, and in which now the source of light is the sun, which I have been choose, and that source of light will, the light will fall on this aluminium foil and which creates the shining spot on this white screen. So now let's see what happens when I speak through this. You can see when I speak, the particles here will be vibrating and will go into a state of disturbance. This happens in the normal vibrations. You can see the whole shining spot is moving, but in this, the particles and the materials of this shining spot are going to the state of disturbance, are moving far from each other. This happens because the sound is passing from here to there, which vibrates the balloon, from which the aluminium foil also will be vibrated, and we can see the vibrations in the aluminium foil clearly in the reflection. These are the parts, and we can see when I will speak, all the parts will be moving in a vibration state. So now by this we can see, and we can also prove that the sound is produced through a vibrating body. Thank you.